consumption. Let's take a closer look at the label printed on this electric iron. We say that the electric iron has a power rating of 1,000 watts or 1 kilowatt. Electrical power is measured in watts, capital W. It is the rate of electrical energy supply. It tells us how much energy is supplied to an appliance in a certain amount of time. 1 watt of power is the same as 1 joule of energy supplied or converted per second. This means that the electric iron converts 1,000 joules of electrical energy to heat energy each second that it is turned on. A light bulb uses a lot less energy than an electric iron. The energy consumption of an appliance is calculated by multiplying the power rating of the appliance by the number of hours that it was used. If this electric iron is used for 1 hour, it will consume 1 kilowatt hour of energy. Let's take a closer look at the monthly utility bill of a house called House A. The amount due is obtained by multiplying the quantity of electrical energy used, the consumption, measured in kilowatt hour, by the unit price of electricity. House B uses a prepaid meter and buys a certain number of units of electricity before using the electricity.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel. Can't wait that long. Ask Maskie to help you. Anytime, anywhere.